Hey, what's up, peeps? I want to put a little kind of Christmassy winter season. Well, for those of you who are watching from Australia, you probably wouldn't relate to this, but I wanted to share this with you. Hello, for those of you who are watching on replay, and those of you who are joining me live, I'm going to give a minute or two for some people to jump on. This was a spur of the moment Facebook Live that just came up as a revelation of one of the client calls that we're working with, of why your body might be failing you. And this is a very important topic, because your health is probably the most important thing. That it's kind of like this commodity that you can lose very easily if you don't do things in a certain way. And if you're noticing, this is ideal for you if you're struggling with sleep disorders, you're struggling with hormonal issues, digestive issues, chronic pains. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Dr. Nima Rahmany. I have been a chiropractor for 16 years, have left full-time practice, and now I work pretty much full-time in the coaching arena, helping people who are struggling with transitional anxiety in the career and relationship transition, transformation arena. So I help people who are sick, stuck, stressed, depressed, anxious in their relationships, not knowing whether or not they should stay or they should go, or the ones who are in their career that are wanting to level up and feel disconnected from their purposes. I help them get powerfully aligned so that they can have more healthier relationships, both within romantic relationships and outside. And I kind of fell into this because I found that chiropractors, we deal with stress-related disorders. People come in to see us basically for stress-related disorders. And back pain, neck pain, jaw pain, headaches, digestive problems. And what I have observed, those of you who are watching, I'd love to see where you're tuning in from. Let me know if you have any questions or concerns about this specific issue, because I really want to help you get to the bottom of this. I've just made a startling discovery that was so monumental that I couldn't kind of leave this out. And you're coming in with stress-related disorders. You're coming in with back pain, neck pain, and they come in to see me. And I'd get to know them a little bit more. I'd find out really what's going on in their lives. And lo and behold, the underlying root cause of their stress was a relational issue. High blood pressure and anxiety after a breakup with a sibling, like a sister or a brother. Or you haven't spoken to your parents in a long time. Or your children aren't speaking to you and there's a breakdown in the relationship. And what I discovered is that every single person with a stress-related disorder, they had a relational disorder, relationship disorder. And I kind of got curious as to why that was. Why is it that every single time somebody was coming in and stress was the problem, why is it that it's a relational issue? And what I discovered through my search in my own life, after going through a really dark period of time after selling my practice, was that we are here basically because, you know, what makes our life is relationships. If you take a look and see what is your life all about, your life is all about relationships. And they've done studies. And the number one predicting factor of a fulfilling life is your relationships. So I decided that I was going to get busy and really start to do work on healing the relationships in my life. And I went to town. I got really busy helping people with their relationship problems, because I had to help myself with my relationship issues. And here's what I've discovered was the number one cause of your stress is probably because of a relationship breakdown. Because when we have breakdowns in relationships, we have a tendency to then turn around and start to have our dark passenger show up. Why does that come up? Is because we have these old stories in our past about unworthiness. I'm not good enough. I'm not worthy of love. And lo and behold, when that shows up, we just cannot really make, we cannot come to terms with what the heck's going on. Hey, Jody, nice to see you. What's up? There's a classic Aussie who came into our program, who's really on the path, like most people who come in, on the path to getting all the relationships in alignment. So what I wanted to share basically is that you live your life through your relationships, and any incomplete in any of your relationships, both now and in your past, actually block you of your power. They cause us to have the dark passenger show up. I'm not worthy of love. I'm not good enough. And that stress response causes, you know, the heightened stress hormones, cortisol and adrenaline, which cause a cascade of events in our lives, in our bodies, that cause us to move towards a state of non-wellness. High blood pressure, blood sugars start to get screwed. And as a result of these stress hormones, all of the hormones from reproductive, sex hormones, digestive enzymes, all of that completely gets skewed, because our stress hormones compete with our sex hormones. Your stress hormones and sex hormones compete. So if you have high adrenaline and cortisol through your body, then you are not aligned in your reproductive system. You don't feel a sense of calm. And what's causing all of it? A breakdown in a relationship. So it would frustrate me a lot as a chiropractor seeing patients come in with stress-related disorders, and I was only working on them structurally, which is critical for you. It's absolutely critical that when you are healing, you want to make sure that your diet is right. You got the right supplements, nutrition, exercise. You want to make sure that your spinal health is in proper alignment. But people coming to see me now for these stress-related disorders, it usually is set up in such a way where it's interesting when you dig in what's causing the stress, and there was a divorce. There was a breakdown in a previous past relationship. So when you don't have this right, there's an underlying, when you don't have a completion in relationships, there's an underlying stress response going on in your body, and it makes it impossible for you to sleep. If you're being chased down by a tiger, you can't really sleep. And these stress hormones act in the same way as you being you know, chased down by a tiger. So it's critical in order for you to fully be healthy. Your body's actually not failing you. Your body's actually working for you. It's actually trying to get you complete and whole and return to love and authentic truth. And it's kind of weird for me as a chiropractor of 16 years to say this, because I've prided myself in helping people get to the root cause of their problems. And it's true, when you get your spinal alignment in tune, your brain and body communicate more effectively and you have a better chance at health. But here's the problem. If you are still having some sort of a breakdown in a relationship, you don't have completion, there's a divorce that happened, or right now, currently, you're in a relationship situation where things are not complete, you're having a breakdown, that stress response is gonna cause a ton of changes in your body. They mess up your hormones, they mess up your digestive system, and it causes anxiety and depression. So what we do, actually, when you get this right, and you learn the skills and tools of clearing resentment and changing the expectations, you now can return and have a much calmer experience in your home. It reminds me of one of my clients, this one client of ours in the Powerfully Aligned Mastermind program, enrolled because she was having a lot of anxiety about returning home from Christmas. And just the thought of it was giving her panic attacks. And obviously, you know, digestive issues and sedating and numbing. And the body wasn't, you know, does not work well. And it's affecting sleep and all sorts of stuff. So we got into the program, and actually we started unpacking the stories about mother and father. And now she's returned home for Christmas and has had time with family. When she basically enrolled because of the fact that she was scared about coming back for Christmas. The thought of returning home for Christmas was giving her absolute nightmares. And after we've cleared the resentment and got her in alignment with the expectations that we have on family that come up in holidays, that they should be seeing things my way, that they should only be one-sided, and not honoring that everyone has a dark side and a light, not honoring that everyone sees the world through their own eyes, not yours, and everyone shows love and appreciation according to their values, not necessarily yours. And once she really got that, she's now returned home. Relationships entirely have changed. The whole landscape of the family has completely transformed because she took on the work. She feels a lot calmer, and her demeanor on the videos, on the video shares in the group have completely changed. It's huge. It's huge to see that. Another client of ours basically was having sleeplessness. And it turns out that there was a breakdown in a relationship with a friend, a close friend that they haven't really spoken in a couple of years. So she decided to take it on and heal that relationship, changing the perspective that she had on the anger and the resentment, changing the expectations she had on the other person. She went in, took it on, and restored integrity with that relationship. And that was just recent. She was reporting, it's been 2 nights, completely no problem sleeping. And sleeplessness was one of her challenges. So consider the possibility that your body is not actually failing you. It's that it's trying to get you to get real with the resentments that you've been having in your life. Because when you don't have this right, you are now in a space where you're feeling anxiety, feeling a disconnection. Your dark passenger, as I mentioned before, is starting to flail, starting to flare up, and you're getting that little voice of you're not good enough, you're not worthy of love, and it's coming strong, and it's beating the crap out of you. And that's what's causing your health problems. That's what's causing the stress response. You're getting hijacked by your stress response, and your body starts to fail. And starts to, it's not failing, it's actually responding to the lack of integrity. And so that's why I left full-time chiropractic practice, so I can actually help people restore that. So let me know, what is this bringing up for you? Love to hear in the comments section, what is this bringing up for you? Can you relate to this? Are you dealing with a health problem right now? Where you can recognize that there's digestive problems, there's hormonal problems, and the question that you want to ask yourself is, when did it begin? And chances are, if you're like most of my clients who reach out to me, there's a relational issue going on. And so think about how big that is. The implications are huge, that if you want to actually take back control of your health, that can't be possible unless you take back control of your perceptions, your expectations, and then do the difficult work, which is what my clients are doing, is that actually going and restoring the integrity within the relationships in your life. Because the truth of the matter is, you're living your life through your relationships, and your relationships are merely conversations. So the conversations in your relationships are either shrinking you where they're expanding and talking about possibility. So if I'm resonating with you, if this is what you're saying, what I'm saying is triggering you, that's a good sign. That's a sign that your higher self is actually acknowledging that there's a part that you're playing with your health problems, that you're not just a victim of your genes and your hormones, that you have a part to play in it, that you can be responsible, and that you have a part to play in the restoring of your relationships, especially at this time of year. And what I'm inviting you to do is take a look at yourself and see if any of your health issues right now have anything to do with the challenges in your relationships. When did they begin? Where was there a lack of integrity? What can I own? And how can I step forward and actually restore a relationship so that I can restore my power and my peace of mind and my freedom and my, health, really. Our lives are based on our relationships. So if we don't have them in order, then everything breaks down. And your body might not be failing you. It might be trying to wake you up to take action. So if this is resonating with you, please let me know. Leave a name of somebody that you are recognizing that might need to hear this. Please tag them in this comment section. Ask me any questions. I'm here to help answer them. But consider that your body is trying to get you to take action. And if you're ready to take action, I want to hear from you. Reach out to me and let's continue the conversation. God bless. And I hope to see you at the next perfect time.